Leicester City 1, Middlesbrough 2, Manchester United 0, West Ham United 0. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 29.
Manchester United had that frustration that you feel as the home team when you only draw. They drew against West Ham.
Yeah, I mean, 0-0, a clean sheet is the positive slant on it, and I think they might just grab one or two here to get the win.
Three changes for Everton from their last team. Joel plays in goal. Ramiro Funes-Mori starts with Ashley Williams. They're the centre-backs. Morgan Schneiderlin comes in for Gareth Barry, who's disappointed recently. In attack, Romelu Lukaku starts. He was man of the match last time out. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba starts. This is how they love to play on the break. The shot's on! Great stop. That's a corner for Manchester United. He's in there with a header. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. James McCarthy. Kone. Everton get the advantage from the referee here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And shoots! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. We've got the team with the least goals for against the team with the highest goals for. And we'll see how that translates into the match that lies ahead.
Yeah, well, the wayside can go for it here. You know, they would sniff a victory, and rightfully so.
Easy work for the keeper here. Good forward play from them. Now Bailly. Coleman. Now he's looking for support. And in goes the cross. Shots on here. Well, he really hit that hard and true, Romelu Lukaku. He gets full value for the strike. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's Martial. Wilson, here's a chance to attack. To level it up now, and they celebrate an equaliser here. So, away we go at 1-1. Even with Manchester United involved, no great pointers either way in this match. James McCarthy. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
It's looking good, this move.
Pogba.
Schweinsteiger.
It's Jesse Lingard. And in he goes with the tackle.
Idrissa Gana Gay. On to the attack now. That will help ease the pressure.
Carrick on the ball. Everton come away with the ball.
Morgan Schneiderlin. Coleman. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Pogba.
Throw-in here.
No wasting time here. Gay.
Jagielka. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
McCarthy. Gone for the through pass. And it's Wilson. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them.
Morgan Schneiderlin, and it's gone out for a throw.
Luke Shaw got the tackle in. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though.
Pogba. Now Carrick.
There's some potential in this move.
He's got out of
this with a chance to go into the lead now.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Kone.
Return pass. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Attacking well here.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Everything is blue here at Goodison Park in tribute to the famous blue shirts of Everton Football Club.
Yeah, always been a good pitch, a good surface. I certainly enjoyed coming here. And the crowd appreciate good football too.
Real chance. Terrific stop. And that will be a corner for United.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
He went in well. Coleman. And that's the halftime.
Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. Going to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And it's gone behind for a goal kick.
James McCarthy.
And
And the attack coming now from Everton.
Crisp defending there. Just a little nudge. To nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you, our coverage of the Premier League fixture,
Everton, they'll be facing Watford.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Here's a chance to attack. He can put them in front. He's just got the knack, hasn't he? On to Andreas Mudd, and he's found the back of the net again.
Well, they've got a goal to show for their excellent performance in a game where really we expected it to be very tight.
Yeah, and I didn't quite know what to expect coming into it in terms of who was going to win. But the leading side is there on merit.
Everton a goal behind now. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Well, they're in a good position here. Kone.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
So it's 2-2 now. Gets his foot in there.
Romelu Lukaku.
Onto the attack now. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
Griezmann. Romelu Lukaku.
A great understanding here. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Both teams fighting hard to get ahead.
Goal to go ahead, still all square, and it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Got the tackle in. Antonio Valencia. Manchester United putting this attack together well, looking to play his teammate through
to put them in front.
Corner for Manchester United.
Goes for goal with the header.
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Well, here is the change. He's going to go for it, the manager, it seems, but he's taking off a decent player to bring on the substitute.
It's a bold call, but that's what these managers are paid good money for. So, interesting to see if it works out.
Gay. Morgan Schneiderlin. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Cross coming in now. Rodriguez. Goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course.
What about Manchester United's next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're playing Spurs in the next match. I can't see them facing too many problems in this one. Easy for them.
Good challenge. Pogba. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Leighton Baines. Cut out by the defender. Oh, good through ball. Carrick! And that is the goal that puts them in front. He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
So they're behind Everton. They've got plenty of possibilities, Everton, in terms of making substitutions. One's coming up now. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Everton with one eye on the clock.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Mark.
Here's the chance. Oh, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
The pressure now coming from the away team. And here's the shot. What a fine save. And in comes the header. Good stop by the goalkeeper. It's Carrick. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Opportunity here.
He's too quick for the opposition. They knew about him, but they couldn't stop him. Anthony Martial.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Gay. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Everton come away with the ball. It's looking good, this move. And shoots!
Substitution. Everton coming off the pitch. Number 25. Romero for this morning. To be replaced by...
Well, they're in a good position here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Schneiderlin. It's Everton's turn to attack. Williams! He's kept it out. They're sending the goalkeeper up for this corner. Now the shot's up. Very good stop here. Real opening now. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
it's Carrick.
Good challenge.
Michael Carrick. Manchester United moving into the attack.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, there's the final whistle with Eric Bailly at the back. This is how they love to play.
The Football Association Challenge Cup. AFC Wimbledon 1, Walsall 1, Accrington Stanley 1, Portsmouth 0, Charlton Athletic 1, Port Vale 0, Coventry City 1, Bury 0, Crawley Town 2, Oldham Athletic 1, Exeter City 0, Stevenage 2, Fleetwood Town 0, Blackpool 0, Mansfield Town 2, Wycombe Wanderers 1. Millwall 0, Doncaster Rovers 2. Northampton Town 1, Gillingham 2. Oxford United 1, Notts County 0. Peterborough United 0, Rochdale 2. Plymouth Argyle 0, Bolton Wanderers 1. Sheffield United 2, Shrewsbury Town 2. Swindon Town 2, Milton Keynes Dons 2, Crystal Palace 2, Southampton 1, Everton 2, Manchester United 4, Manchester City 0, Chelsea 1, Middlesbrough 1, Hull City 2, Stoke City 0, Burnley 2, Sunderland 1, Leicester City 0, Tottenham Hotspur 2, Swansea City 2, West Bromwich Albion 1, Watford 2. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 32 points. In second, Manchester United. Manchester United 2, Tottenham Hotspur 0. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 32 points. In second, Manchester United with 31 points. In third, Crystal Palace with 26 points. In fourth, Stoke City with 25 points. In fifth, Arsenal with 23 points. In sixth, Tottenham Hotspur with 22 points. In 7th, Middlesbrough with 22 points. In 8th, Manchester City with 21 points. Bottom of the table, Burnley with 10 points. And then reading up the table, 2nd bottom, Sunderland with 13 points. 3rd bottom, Everton with 13 points. 4th bottom, Swansea City with 13 points. 5th bottom, West Bromwich Albion with 15 points. The Football Association Challenge Cup. Blackpool 0, Fleetwood Town 2. Shrewsbury Town 0, Sheffield United 1. Crystal Palace 2, Manchester United 1. Everton 1, Arsenal 2. Manchester City 2, Watford 0. Middlesbrough 3, Liverpool 1. Stoke City 1, Southampton 1. Tottenham Hotspur 2, Hull City 1. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 35 points. In second, Manchester United with 31 points. In third, Crystal Palace with 30 points. In fourth, climbing the table are Arsenal with 29 points. In fifth, rising up the table are Middlesbrough with 26 points. In sixth and falling are Stoke City with 26 points. In seventh, moving down are Tottenham Hotspur with 25 points. In eighth, Manchester City with... Bournemouth 1, Southampton 1, Crystal Palace 0, Chelsea 1, Middlesbrough 1, Swansea City 0, Stoke City 1, Leicester City 1, Sunderland 1, Watford 1, Tottenham Hotspur 2, Burnley 2, West Bromwich Albion 1, Manchester United 2, West Ham United 3, Hull City 0. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 38 points. In second, Manchester United with 34 points. In third, Crystal Palace with 30 points. In fourth, Arsenal with 29 points. In fifth, Middlesbrough with 29 points. In sixth, Stoke City with 27 points. In seventh, Tottenham Hotspur with 26. Arsenal 3, West Bromwich Albion 1. Burnley 2, Middlesbrough 1. Chelsea 4, Bournemouth 0. Hull City 1, Manchester City 1. Leicester City 0, Everton 0. Liverpool 3, Stoke City 1. Arsenal 2, Crystal Palace 1. Burnley 1, Sunderland 0. Hull City 1, Everton 0. Leicester City 0, West Ham United 0. Liverpool 2, Manchester City 2. Manchester United 1, Middlesbrough 0. Southampton 1, West Bromwich Albion 2. Swansea City 1, Bournemouth 1. Watford 1, Tottenham Hotspur 2. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 44 points. In second, Manchester United with 40 points. In third, Arsenal with 38 points. In fourth, Crystal Palace with 33 points. In fifth, Middlesbrough with 29 points. In sixth, climbing the table are Tottenham Hotspur with 29 points, but only behind on goal difference. In seventh and falling are Stoke City with 27 points. In eighth, Manchester City with 27 points, but only behind on goal difference. Bottom of the table, moving down, are Everton with 15 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom rising up the table are West Bromwich Albion with 18 points, but only behind on goal difference. Third bottom and falling are Sunderland with 18 points. Fourth bottom, climbing the table, are Bournemouth with 19 points. Fifth bottom, moving down, are Watford with 20 points. Bournemouth 1, Arsenal 1, Crystal Palace 1, Swansea City 1, Everton 0, Southampton 2, Manchester City 4, Burnley 0, Middlesbrough 1, Leicester City 2, Stoke City 2, Watford. The Football Association Challenge Cup. Arsenal 3, Oxford United 0. Aston Villa 0, Watford 2. Birmingham City 3, Reading 1. Blackburn Rovers 1, Crawley Town 2. Bradford City 1, Manchester City 1. Brentford 1, Wigan Athletic 3. Brighton and Hove Albion 0, Stoke City 3. Burnley 2, Ipswich Town 2. Burton Albion 0, Preston North End 3. Charlton Athletic 1, Wolverhampton Wanderers 2. Chelsea 6, Coventry City 0. Chesterfield 0, Sheffield Wednesday 2. Crystal Palace 3, Fleetwood Town 0. Derby County 4, Swindon Town 0. Doncaster Rovers 2, Gillingham 2. Everton 4, Bristol City 0. Fulham 3, Southend United 0. Leeds United 5, Accrington Stanley 1. Leighton Orient 1, Scunthorpe United 1. Mansfield Town 2, Tottenham Hotspur 1. Middlesbrough 1, Hull City 1. Newcastle United 3, Norwich City 1. Nottingham Forest 0, Sunderland 1. Rochdale 2, Bolton Wanderers 2. Southampton 1, Manchester United 2. Stevenage 0, Cardiff City 2. Walsall 1, Bournemouth 1. West Ham United 4, Rotherham United 0. Burnley 0, Southampton 1, Hull City 3, Bournemouth 0, Manchester United 3, Liverpool 1, Sunderland 1, Stoke City 1, Swansea City 1, Arsenal 1, Watford 0, Middlesbrough 1. Let's see what that means for the league tables. At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 45 points, with a game in hand on the team below. In second, Manchester United with 43 points. In third, Arsenal with 40 points. In fourth, Crystal Palace with 35 points. In fifth, rising up the table are Middlesbrough with 32 points. In sixth, climbing the table are Stoke City with 31 points. In seventh and falling are Tottenham Hotspur with 30 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In eighth, moving down, are Manchester City with 30 points, but only behind on goal difference. Bottom of the table, Everton with 15 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom and falling are West Bromwich Albion with 19 points, but only behind on goal difference. Third bottom, rising up the table, are Sunderland with 19 points. Fourth bottom, Bournemouth with 20 points, but only behind on goal difference. Fifth bottom, Watford with 20 points. Arsenal 4, Burnley 0. Bournemouth 0, Watford 1. Chelsea 3, Hull City 0. Crystal Palace 1, Everton 2. Liverpool 1, Swansea City 0. Stoke City 2, Manchester United 1. West Bromwich Albion 1, Sunderland 1. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. The Football Association Challenge Cup. Arsenal 5, Preston North End 0. Burnley 1, Sheffield United 1. Arsenal 4, Watford 1. Bournemouth 2, Crystal Palace 1. Burnley 1, Leicester City 1. Manchester United 3, Hull City 1. Sunderland 1, Tottenham Hotspur 2. Swansea City 1, Southampton 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 51 points, with a game in hand on the team below. In second, Manchester United with 46 points. In third, Arsenal with 46 points, but only behind on goal difference. In fourth, Crystal Palace with 35 points. In fifth, Stoke City with 34 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In sixth, climbing the table are Tottenham Hotspur with 33 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In seventh, moving down, are Middlesbrough with 33 points, but only behind on goal difference. In eighth and falling are Leicester City with 32 points. Bottom of the table, Everton with 18 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, moving down, are West Bromwich Albion with 20 points, but only behind on goal difference. Third bottom and falling are Sunderland with 20 points. Fourth bottom, rising up the table, are Bournemouth with 23 points, but only behind on goal difference. Fifth bottom, moving down, are Watford with 23 points. Leicester City 0, Manchester United 1. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 51 points, with a game in hand on the team below. In second, Manchester United with 49 points. In third, Arsenal with 46 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In fourth, Stoke City with 37 points. The Football Association Challenge Cup. Manchester United 2, Watford 0. Arsenal 2, Hull City 0. Burnley 0, Chelsea 1. The Football Association Challenge Cup. Gillingham 2, Sheffield Wednesday 2. Manchester United 3, Burnley 0. Middlesbrough 1, Stoke City 2.